We as Americans need to be more mature about our legacy of racism. When an unarmed black teen is killed by a police officer, we are too late in the game.
But nothing will change, nothing will change.